All right, everyone, welcome back. 7 days to die, but it only takes guns one day to die. All right, we got to go get your stuff.
Look at, they've taken over that place.
Yeah, I know. I put a waypoint so I know where your backpack is, because okay. I can't see your backpack, but I marked it.
Yeah, and I can see, I've got it marked, you know, obviously I can see it on my compass, right?
Yes, sir.
And you got to give me protection.
You have to get there and get your armor on, because you're basically naked, except for your tidy chones. You got some Joe Boxers going on.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Don't look at me.
Mm-hmm.
Don't judge me.
So good. Should be right up there by that building.
Okay.
Like right there, right in that area right there.
Oh, I ran out.
Somebody ran out of go-go juice.
Oh, shoot, dude. I'm going to die if I don't eat this honey.
Eat the honey. Your backpack should be right in here somewhere. Oh, right here.
Yeah. Oh, man. Man alive. Man alive. Man alive.
It's right here. Pretty sure that's yours.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That should be good.
All right. I'm covering you, friend. Covering you. Oh! Oh!
What?
Nothing.
Dude, what the heck was that?
Put some clothes on, man. Get naked. Oh, naked. Totally covering
you. Dude, I can hear people.
I just got some beer out of this ice chest. It's delicious.
Oh, my gosh.
Beer time in the city.
Hey, I think my guy's ready.
Yeah, you look like you're geared up. Is your health all good? Your food and water. When you're in town...
I gotta eat.
When you're in town fighting guys like this, you want to make sure that your food and water is always up, because I think it helps aid in natural healing.
Dog coming! The way I'm facing.
Dogs out.
Oh, shoot.
Who let the dogs out?
Wait, I've had enough, actually, of the city.
Have you? No, you need some payback.
No, dog!
Doggy, get owned. Doggy. Oh, copper. You know what we need to get down here on the street so we can see better. Okay, this stuff is like natural camouflage. He's barfing on you.
No. I'm done with that dude.
Barf time. You know, I wasn't killing the cops before because I wanted them to chase you.
Yeah. Okay. They chased me. They killed me. Let's not let them do that again, yeah? Okay. Oh, let's get the venison off the hot bar, yes?
Venison off the hot bar.
Neener, neener, neener. Our believer.
We had to, like, pick a building and say, this is ours. Come get us.
It's the last stand. Dude, that stairway freaked me out.
It was good.
I got to repair this thing.
Reparo.
Well, what?
I'm covering you.
I'm hearing no... Yeah. Covering me in my butt.
Ooh, covering your butt.
Dude, that's a lot of coverage. I'm just saying.
I'm totally covering
you. You're going to do that. You're going to have to cover a lot. A lot.
Totally covering you.
You're not covering me. Right.
Totally covering you.
Where are you? Dude, you're not covering me. I don't even know where you are. It was ripped.
Look at the hole in the ground.
Oh, you're such a loser.
Right, wait, there's a rabbit. Shh. Oh, geez, fast. Oh, that guy's up on the roof. Oh, not anymore.
Well, I wonder if that cop is still up on that roof back here. Remember?
I had sniped one of them, but there was at least one more.
I want to take a look. Which one was it? Oh, it was over here, right?
It was.
Oh, shoot! I hate the dogs, I really do. Oh my god, I hate dogs. Oh, it's another one! Dude, why are you not helping me?
I saw that dog running.
Oh my god. Is there any more? Now I'm all paranoid.
Oh man, that's too funny.
Oh, it's not funny. Shotgun blast.
Shotgun to face. Oh, he got double shotgun.
Doubled. All right. Yo, look. Is that a cop still up at the top there? I kind of feel like...
Yeah, I think it is.
Can we even get up there, though?
Yeah,
there's a cop coming. Oh, shoot. I can hear him barfing. Oh, no.
He just jumped in. He's dead.
Oh, you can hear him. Get it.
His heart was beating.
Oh, nurse.
All right, what are we going to do? Where are we going? We should make it like an objective. To the roof.
Okay, you want to go to the roof of the apartment building?
Yeah.
All right, there's a dog down there.
Oh, yeah, I see him. I'm putting on the SMG. Me no trusto.
He was glitched until he turned and started running our way, then I sniped him.
All right.
All right, I'm trying to think. All right, there's a stairwell, so you got to be careful. A ladder system. You got to be careful not to fall off it. There's a dog up there, dude. Hold on.
Oh, yeah. What do I hear? I hear all sorts of noises. Is there a dog coming from somewhere?
No. Yeah, straight away. I shot the dog off.
Two dogs!
Nice.
Watch behind you. I don't know if that's a barker. Another dog.
Then when they're running straight at me, I can get them pretty good with the shotgun.
Shotgun time. Ah, what? Oh!
Dude, I can hear your character scream. How's your health?
Follow me. It's a little bit low. I'm gonna charge it up right now.
Oh, I heard a cop.
Oh my god. Okay, I got a little bit. That's the ladder system there?
I think so. Dude, I'm getting mass stutter.
Yeah, so am I.
Oh no, the ladder's broken.
Let's go up.
We need to go up farther.
Oh shoot. Here, you lead.
Alright, keep going up.
Yeah, there's mad frame rate drops on this.
Yeah, I was down like 10.
Oh my god.
Oh jeez, it's a cop, dude! I almost hit him with the auger! Dude.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, he almost killed me on the explosion. I hit him with the auger and I almost...
Oh my god.
Oh, can we jump to it? Oh jeez. Alright, I'm in. You gotta kinda jump across. Oh no, I'm falling! My legs broke.
Okay, I'm coming down. Where are you?
I'm stuck down below. Come back down the stairs.
Dude, this is not good. Are you okay though?
No. I'm my leg's broken, I'm in a corner, and they're all coming in.
I'm coming down.
Jeez. Oh dude, no, I'm dead. I'm stunned.
No.
Oh, that's a cop. That's a cop. I'm dead.
I'm giving you protection when I can here.
My leg's broke.
We have no splint.
I don't have a splint.
Oh my god, dude.
Do you see where I'm in this apartment?
Yeah.
Yeah, come in this apartment. You can cover the door and I'm going to search to see how I make a splint.
Oh god.
How's it going?
I had to kill that cop.
Splint. I need two sticks. I've got two of these. I need two sticks.
Oh god, what is that?
Need some sticks.
Oh dog! Oh my god.
Oh, we never made a 44 Magnum.
No, we didn't. We can do that in the next series.
Hey, there's some 10 mil bullets in here for you if you need them.
I don't know where you are.
In that dresser in there.
Okay. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god.
Dog coming.
Ah!
Alright, I need two sticks.
Okay, so we can't... Ah! Jeez! Oh, I'm poisoned. Dang it! Another dog!
Got him. So I can't run, just so you know. I can't run at all. Broken leg. I fell from the roof.
Okay.
The ladder glitched out on me. You don't have any wood, right?
No. Can we get it from something?
I don't think we can get wood from this.
What is all that noise? Maybe from the trees out there?
Definitely the trees we can.
Look, go off the balcony. Can we go off that balcony? Or are we too high up? Maybe dig down or something. I'm watching for...
Here, alright, we got it. I'm going for this tree over here. Oh, dude, this is as fast as I can move.
I'm gonna try and give you some... Giving you some coverage. We got dogs coming. That's one dog down.
Another dog, you see him?
Yeah, I see him. Get out of here.
There's some dudes. There's a lot of people.
Did you get any wood yet?
Dude, I see a... from the roof, dude. The roof would have been nasty.
I know. Look at them all. Two cops coming. We still didn't make it, though,
I saw the... I saw the,
I want that.
I forgot how to make this. Splint.
All right, I'm gonna need these antibiotics because I'm poisoned.
Nice. Oh, someone's barfing.
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
I can't move.
Now, did you get any wood yet?
Yeah, I'm trying to make a splint right now.
Okay.
I think a splint is only good for sprains, but... All right, I just put it on. Your leg is splinted. Whew. But it still won't be able to... All right, coppers.
Oh, you can't run?
No,
Oh. Dude, look at that rooftop. That
dude,
is
not that's what we were trying to go to. That would have been super dangerous.
It would have been death.
Oh,
time.
That dog just jumped off the roof.
I saw another dude fall off. Oh my god. Look at them top apartment. They're actually on there, dude.
Yeah.
They're on that corner one.
Oh, nice.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so maybe that wasn't the greatest idea.
I'm shooting them off the roof. Oh, dude. That just killed everybody on that roof. Rooftaj. Dude, I totally missed the ladder and I broke my leg.
Is there no way to get up there, like, just drilling into the ceiling?
That's the way to go. Normally, you can get right up there.
Too dangerous.
I mean, we can go up, if you just want height, we can go up in one of these other buildings.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man.
I thought it would be a good challenge, but it turned out
it was a good challenge. Ooh, beer, nice.
It was just a little bit too much of a challenge.
Large beef ration.
Get out of here. Oh, you got a beef ration.
Oh, yeah, it's good.
Scrumptious when it crunches. Simmer down.
Ooh, someone just heal juiced.
Yeah, except it didn't give me anything again.
What, the big one?
Yeah.
Are you
give me nothing.
Are you full on your health or?
Nope.
Really?
I'm like 60 or 70%.
How about your food and water?
Water's at 100%.
Hmm. Yeah, because that one like is way better than the normal.
Yeah, and normally I used it before. It gave me like a jump, you know, like it.
There's
me
a couple nurses up here. Let's go grab these nurses.
Nurse.
Pain pills.
What do we got here? Oh, for a first aid kit.
There you go. See? Search the nurse.
Searching the nurse.
Well, look at those guys inside the apartment building where we came out.
Yeah, I just did it a second time. Gives me nothing. It might just be because the server's like going all wonky.
Wonky wonk.
Wonk time.
Look at, I don't know if you can see in that apartment, but they're beating their way out.
Oh, yeah. Dude, are they going to, like, fall down or something?
Hold on, I want to go blow them up. Hold on. I can't really run, but we're going in.
We're seriously going... Oh, there's a cop on the lower floor there. Just... Wow, there's a lot there.
Ready?
Oh, jeez. Oh.
Hee-hee! TNT time! Get sniped, son.
Come on. There's another dog there. Oh, here comes the dog. Dog time. I'm getting back over where
got
you
the
are.
Copper. You can hear his heart beating still.
Get out of here.
Snipe time. How you like the SMG?
Oh, I love it.
It's good,
I actually like it way better than the shotgun, too.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. For me, anyway.
Yeah, I mean, I like the shot. The SMG is a lot of
spray
fun.
Spray and pray, my friend. Yeah.
There's a rocket launcher. What the deuce? Somebody
dude,
just shot me.
I didn't mean to. I told you I got a...
There's blood all over my screen.
Dude, are you bleeding?
What?
Are you bleeding?
No, I'm scoped in your
dude,
eyeball.
Dude, don't do it. You know I got a... Great.
Dude, he's got the premature trigger finger, you guys. He just shot me.
I did me too.
Friendly fire.
Oh my god, what's your health at?
75%.
Oh. You'll be okay.
Where's that lady going?
Oh. Is that another cop? He just came out.
Oh, yeah, Mr. Copper.
Copper to the chopper. All right.
Oh, look at him run.
Oh, yeah.
Look at him.
I'm coming to get you, meaty.
What?
Oh.
Go search him. Go search him. He might have bullets. Bullet time.
Hey! That guy's gonna barf on me.
Wow, there's three nurses. It's a nurses' convention over there.
Oh! Ow! Whoa!
Hey, watch out. There's a cop over there. Get ready. There's a dog.
Oh, shoot! Get it! Ah! Holy Jesus!
Oh my god. Dude. Not good.
Come on, is this thing gonna work now? There. Oh yeah, I got a boost this time.
It worked?
Yeah, it worked that time. Weird. Maybe it doesn't work over a certain percentage, or...
It works over a certain percentage. There's a couple nurses over here. Let's go search them, see if they have any...
Nurse!
Health.
Where's the nurses?
Right over here. I just shot one.
Oh, here's another one.
Pain pills. Pain pills, yeah.
Simple bandage.
Pills, yeah. That's a nurse right there. Oh, that's a cop. Nope, that's a big boy.
Is that another nurse right here?
Right here, yeah. Nurse Ratchet.
Oh, and her friend.
We were best friends growing up.
We went to nursing school together. You should come over here. There's not much going on over here. Ooh, dog.
Oh, there's dogs. Oh, no. Oh, no, no. There's multiple dogs. We're separated.
We were separated.
Coming around the far side where you were running that direction to the other road. I'm getting the heck out of here.
Oh, look at him over there. I wanted him to go by these guys.
No. There was a lot of dogs. Why do I hear more dogs?
Doggy.
Shoot, oh shoot.
They're still up on the roof, dude.
Why do I hear a dog? I'm not gonna hear a dog.
Hey, dog! Nice.
Teasers! Oh no, I hear another one on the side!
Get no scope, doggy.
Juice, man.
Get
I wonder
no
if it's this bad here. I bet you it's gone sour, gone south back at home.
Yeah, the only thing is here you get the cops and a lot of dogs. Everywhere else you don't get the dogs and you don't get any cops.
Oh yeah, except our our home, that little town near us.
Yeah, you get dogs there. We should go back toward that.
Yeah, yeah.
We should go back toward that because it's brighter. It's like this is
gloomy.
Gloom and doom. All right, let's go this way. Wait, let me get a beer. You have a beer?
No, I think I have a coffee though.
Okay. Beer time. I still have a sprained ankle, by the way.
Oh.
So. This is as fast as I can run. Me ankle's sprained.
So how do you fix a broken one?
Well,
then?
I put the splint on it and went from showing a broken bone to like a bandaged foot.
Okay.
So it's healing.
Oh, it will heal though. It will go back to normal.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop a second. If you go in here, go to your character. Decrease 20% is what it is right now.
Oh, okay.
I'm decreased by 20%. You know what we should do is go make some armor. I think we can make, hold on, I need to repair my sniper rifle before I lose it.
Oh, shoot, that's a good one, too. My SMG's almost done,
so. Yeah, you gotta stay after him.
There we go. At least I got half of it back.
I just turned on my flashlight.
Of course you did! Yep, right in the face, right in the face. Oh, that guy!
Ow.
Get out of here! Won't hit my friend.
Everywhere, dude. 20% decrease in speed.
All right. What do we got here?
Ooh, little beer. Nice.
There's Chubsy.
Chubsy Wubsy.
Chubsy Wubsy.
You know what I feel like doing?
What?
Punching this dude.
Oh!
Dude, I just punched him in the face. Put that in your pipe and smoke it, mister.
He loved it.
Rabbit.
Look, it's a vicious rabbit. Dude.
He's pretty far
away.
Shooting
him?
Yeah, it was. Shotgun time.
Oh, there he is. He's trying to run.
Dude's got some wheels.
Oh no, he was playing possum.
The rabbit was playing possum. We gotta get out of the doom and gloom zone.
Oh yeah.
Oh, my ankle hurts.
Dude. Oh! Jeez.
My ankle hurts.
I'm gonna put it on the sledgehammer just so I don't accidentally shoot you again. Hey!
What
dude.
Happened?
What? Oh my god, how come I'm not bleeding? Oh yeah. Wait, my health is down though.
I shot you from a distance.
From a distance.
Get some venison going here. Delicious. Mmm. I like that.
I want that. All right, I'm going to get a little bit of this too. Mm,
there's
yep.
people everywhere. There's a nurse over here. You're going to need
to own nurse. Nurse.
I got a healing bandage for you if you need
all
it.
All right, all right. Oh, man.
Another
oh,
nurse my. Here.
Wow, that guy just spawned right in.
The nurse on the ground. Oh, there's too many of them. It's too many, man.
Oh, no.
What are you doing?
I dropped 10 of my medicine on the ground back there.
Let's cut cross country.
Roger that.
Forget the roads. They're dangerous.
Oh, man. I wanted them to come in. All it took
you
was
wanted,
a little...
You wanted the zombies, and it's like...
A little restart of the server, and blam!
You wanted it. You got it, friend. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. So you died once. I broke my leg and almost died.
It
man,
was
man, it was a nasty haul.
And we got the, we have good weapons right
in
now
the
too.
Derelict city.
Derelict. Oh my gosh, I'm already out of stamina. Are you serious?
I got
are
a,
you cereal?
I got a beer chilling. Oh, dude. Look at how nice it is here. Oh.
It is much nicer.
Like over here when the zombies are coming after you, it just doesn't feel as eerie, you know?
Yeah, it's like, oh, yeah, it's nice.
All right, you guys, we're going to come back in the next episode. We're going to head back to that town by our house. And yep. then we're also going to go back and see if we can make some better armor. I don't remember why we wouldn't have made better armored chest plates. Maybe we haven't read it yet? I don't know. We'll see. We'll see you guys next episode.
Later.